A man in Gastonia, North Carolina, whose body was basically falling apart after years of hard, honest work, needed some serious health care that he was just not able to afford. So he robbed a bank. Not for the money, mind you, but rather to take advantage of the free continuous health care provided by the North Carolina prison system. He walked into a randomly chosen financial institution, scurried up to the teller, and handed them a note demanding a single dollar and medical attention. Now, ripping off a bank for a buck turns out to be larceny, not robbery, but the results were about the same. They threw the dude in jail, and now he's being vigorously treated for his various crippling ailments. And that's where he intends to stay, getting pills and 3 squares a day on the state's dime. It's a little heartwarming example of where your hard-earned tax dollar is going. Just FYI.